Welcome to Leaseweb Tech Demo. In this quick tutorial, we'll walk you through the process of configuring and managing your website on the Plesk portal. Once logged into the Leaseweb customer portal on the web hosting page, under the relevant web hosting pack, click on Manage Web Hosting. Here you will find the Auto Login button to directly access the Plesk portal. You can also log in manually by using the Plesk credentials on the Users tab. On the Plesk portal, under Website and Domains, you can view all your web hosting packs and linked domains, subdomains, and aliases. Here you can add unlimited subdomains and aliases as required for your various web hosting packs. Note that all web hosting packs under your account will show on this page, and you don't have to log into separate Plesk portals to manage each of them. If you click on the relevant web hosting pack, you can view the configuration options to set up your website. Leaseweb provides the infrastructure, but you configure, build, and maintain the websites yourself. Some key functionalities and configurations on the Plesk portal include uploading your files manually via Plesk, or you can upload the relevant files by using an FTP server. The FTP user credentials can be found on the Leaseweb customer portal. You can also manage your own databases from the Plesk portal and even add additional databases. Next is the PHP selector, where you can enable different extensions for the PHP handler and change options and settings for each PHP handler as well. We also automatically run daily backups on Acronis that you can access for disaster recovery. If for any reason your website is broken, you can then revert it back to the latest working state. Simply select the date you want to revert to so that you can get it operational again. You can choose to backup the whole website, only files, or only databases, depending on your requirements. If you have already installed an application, like WordPress or Joomla, you can manage the application in the Plesk portal. Here is an example of WordPress, where you can then change the version of WordPress, add plugins and themes, and enable different features. Another feature in the Plesk portal that is worth mentioning is that you can set up and manage your Apache settings for your website. Lastly, you can also view some stats and usage from your website, like used disk space and traffic. View our knowledge base for more information, and be sure to watch the next video about managing your mailboxes on the Leaseweb customer portal. Thanks for watching.